Darbydarbz. Vlogs is day 4. Oh my gosh, I know I look crazy again. I just stay looking crazy, but y'all already know I'm gonna transform. Today's just a super busy day and I wanna bring y'all along for it. Mavi has picture day, then I have to go to work. Then I have to get the kids and get prepared to go do some more stuff tonight. So y'all just gonna see when we get there. There goes my baby. Okay, just picked Mavi up from school. Hey, Mav. She was still just waking up from a nap when I picked her up. She got to slide with me to the doctor's real quick. I got to get this little physical or whatever. Yes, ma'am. Say, I'm thirsty. I'm thirsty. Or you can say, I am thirsty. Okay, so y'all gotta go get this little physical or whatever. Drop Mavi off with my grandma and then stay tuned for the rest of the day. All right, so I just left Mavi at my mom's not too long ago. I should have got me saying bye to them on the vlog, but it was a lot going on. I had to carry some laundry in. I had to carry some other bags in. It was a lot going on. My period just started. Y'all ever just be like, feeling like Medusa? As obviously I'm talking to the women here. Next thing you know, oh, my period started. Oh, okay. Well, that's pretty much what happened. So nonetheless, here we are. I'm going to get my hair braided and then I'm going out with my best friend. She's out here visiting from New York and we're gonna step out tonight, period and all. Let's get it.
Wow, what a transition, right? I'm here at one of my close friend Jackie's house. She's getting ready to braid my hair. She let me wash it and condition and blow dry it over here so that I could just hurry up and get on the road because she lives out here in good old Los Angeles. But yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs when I'm doing my hair and get her in the little vlog and whatnot. She down there with baby soldier. I'm telling you, man, this stuff don't stop. Just got my lead hair braided yesterday. About to get my hair braided today. Let's get it.
Same process. Except I'm not tender-headed like Malia.
Okay. Okay, we getting somewhere. We get somewhere. Now Jackie about to take me home. Sweet home Alabama. She about to glide this plane right on in. She about to land it.
Okay, I'll be right back. She bringing the baby home. Okay, about to do the the final transformation. Y'all done seen me from this morning looking raggedy with that dirty bun. Ooh, that hair was so dirty.
Not the dirty bun.
It was, but yeah, y'all already know my boo Jackie finna get me right.
I'ma do a little cute something with the two braids.
A little something. I got a little soldier in my lap, but y'all can't see him though, sorry.
Soon
come. Huh, daddy? Huh. But yeah, y'all, so she getting ready to get me right, and then we about to go to, sorry, girl, the streets ain't for you yet.
I know.
But I'm about to go to Highlight Room, and I'm just going to tap in with y'all when I'm pulling up there, meeting up with my best friend who's out here visiting from New York. I'm so excited. Okay, we out here. Period. Thank you, friend.
You're welcome, friend. Period.
You know what I'm saying? Look. Okay, baby, you're glistening.
She's laid and laid, period.
Okay, y'all. I just can't stand being a square because I just, it's hard. One night that I plan to be for the streets and ratchet, the bedtime starts kicking in. Okay. She done sat here and braided my hair. Felt like I was getting a massage. It didn't hurt at all. I'm ready to put my pajamas on and go upstairs and get into bed. But I can't do that. I can't do that because my friend traveled all the way from across the country. So I have to hold my word true. And we got to go do something. So let's figure it out. All right, y'all. I'm about to dip and go see my best friend, Sarah. Thank you, Jackie, for doing my hair. I'm about to leave her in the prints. Okay.
Bye.
Period.
See you guys
but
next time.
Guess what? As y'all can see, I ain't changed. So you know what that means. It's another wah, wah, wah. Y'all, this day has really been a prank, man. For some reasons that I cannot disclose yet, but today has really been a prank. My period didn't start it. We were supposed to go out and go to the club. That's not happening. So now I'm just trying to go pull up on my best friend at her Airbnb, get a bottle, and I didn't goddamn stop at two liquor stores that were both closed. But you know they say third time's a charm, so we finna pull up on Unique Market. Are they open? Yeah. I don't even see the place. Oh, wait a minute. It actually just took me to a place that doesn't even exist anymore. Oh, no, it's right there. Goodfella? Market and Pizza? Oh, no. Ah! So, I just am going to have to take it as a sign that maybe we shouldn't drink tonight, even though we're already not going anywhere, not doing anything. I guess we'll just have to enjoy each other's company.
A few moments later.
Okay. I'm not gonna give up just yet. I'm just gonna try one more thing. Do they sell liquor in here? Do they sell alcohol in here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. All right. Okay, we might be getting somewhere. Let's see. Now. Okay, they got a little like wine and stuff. I'm talking about a drink. Oh, bet. They got the, oh, we in here. Oh. But she's right, they don't got the little bottles. They don't got little bottles of anything, actually. They only have big fraternity size bottles of. I can't. Y'all, this is crazy. I really feel like today is playing a prank on me. First of all, the only liquor that I just ended up getting was some Fireball. I haven't drank Fireball in at least 2 years. Because they only had the big gigantic bottles of tequila and rum and, you know, cognac. And I was not about to spend $40+ and up. Now I come in here to 7-Eleven because my brain is all over the place. I was just at Rite Aid. I could have got some pads. Remember, I told y'all my period started. I come in here to 7-Eleven to get some pads. This is all they got. That's all they got. That's the only option. They don't got the regular. They just got the maxi. They just said that you got a heavy flow. Take this and go. Ugh. So irritating.
Reunited and it feels so good.
You're gonna wear the club, the two-piece.
Bitch, no. Y'all heard this? I know I look like a 12-year-old boy, but come on now.
Oh
Y'all, I'm just actually so glad to just have made it here finally, 30 minutes late. Erica already sleep. I'm supposed to be meeting her for the first time. She sleep. Y'all, this day was a prank, bro. Where's the cameras? Because this day was a prank. From the moment I woke up, this day was a prank. That's okay, though. That's all right. We're going to ride this night out. We're going to ride it out. This bitch gave me a peppermint as a pad. It's supposed to do that fast? This is okay. This is okay. It belongs down there. This is okay.
It keeps you fresh, you feel me?
Bro, my vagina's on fire right now. Nah, you shouldn't have gave me this. Like, I don't like it. I'm scared. Y'all ever wore a honey pot pad? I can't believe this. This right here, this combination right here is why vaginas be stinking. But I only do this once every blue moon. This be some people's regular routine. That's okay. Facts. You know what I'm saying? That right there is my regular routine right there.
Facts, me too.
This is like an eclipse right here is what you're witnessing. You know, so don't get used to this. So it's the next morning. You know, sometimes things don't go as planned, but me and my best friend, Sarah, she's been my best friend for about 8 years now. When you have such a good relationship with people, I swear, like, their company be so much fun. Like, it doesn't have to be no turned up stuff. We just, you know, puffed some good reefer and just had a cool conversation in her drop top convertible in LA, looking at the stars, which obviously we can't see now, but it was a vibe and I'm grateful. I'm so happy to see her. I love her. And, you know, sometimes it's good to, you know, get your energy around people where it's at its best. So I had fun, even though the night didn't go anything as planned. We were supposed to be getting a table at this club in West Hollywood called the Highlight Room, but the person who was supposed to be accompanying us and getting the table with us, basically they had some stuff go down. So I just was like, dang, I feel bad. Like, the whole person that orchestrated it is not going to be able to go with us, so we just didn't go, you know. This is 2 days in a row that the vlog was a fail. Actually, no, I take that back. Vlogmas day two was an epic fail. Yesterday was cool, you feel me? Malia got her hair done, given despite the trip that I had. But it is what it is. I'm happy to be alive. Sky looks beautiful. It's cold in California, a little down. Kelly, it's cold out here. But y'all, thanks for watching my boring vlogmas day 4. Sometimes things don't go as planned. You know what my grandma told me? My grandmother told me yesterday, you can't control the current of the river. You can only control how you maneuver through it. Thanks for tuning in, y'all. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. It's Darbydarbz. See y'all tomorrow. Bye.